have led through this world of woe. There'll be no sickness, toil, or danger in that bright land.